We're here at Sly Park with my brother, about to do some biking in the snow. But before we do that, we got to fuel up Subway. We did not know there was going to be snow here.
Are we prepared?
We got people shoveling snow, people going for walks, and then there's us with bikes. Probably a very rare scene around here to have people with bikes at this time. Got these trees covered in snow, beautiful, very cinematic looking. And then we go here, my brother's standing. Oh, we got rocks and we got clouds, low hanging clouds right above those trees. Now that's something that is very, very cool looking, stunning. Last time I was here and I was biking in the summer, maybe it was in the fall, I don't recall. Anyways, there was no snow, obviously. So we won't be able to do the whole trail because our feet are wet, snow's too deep, can't really drive through the snow on a bike. So what we're gonna do is make some tea or coffee here at this little campsite, warm up, chill for a little bit, and head back to the car. Nice little bike trip. I was telling you how I got the mud guards. My brother doesn't have them, so he was driving, and then he's wet in the front here from the front wheels, and then there's his bag from the rear tire. He's got a wet butt too. And then me, let's see, it's not completely dry. I have a few spots here and there, but it's not as wet. Like, my GoPro is dry. And then my back. Well, I don't know. I can't see it. My backpack was on it. It seemed dry too. So we're going to make We're gonna make some coffee. This is a little gem of Sacramento. Sly Park.